For NCN, I'm Natalie Anderson. In Newfoundland, fishermen and fisherwomen must sell their fish to companies within the province. It is the law. The fishermen and women are angry about this. They want to be allowed to sell their fish to companies outside the province because they can get higher prices. So, hundreds of fishermen and women are protesting outside the provincial government building today. Government workers cannot get into the building. For NCN in Vancouver, I'm Natalie Anderson.